Mastercam 2021 now includes an option for you to save all the currently visible entities and toolpaths in your part as a 3D PDF. A 3D PDF is a dynamic PDF file that displays an embedded 3D model. Anyone with a 3D PDF-enabled viewer, such as Adobe Acrobat Reader, can view and interact with the part in this format. Mastercam preserves important part data such as planes, entities, levels, dimensions, and toolpath operations. When viewing the 3D PDF, you can control the display of this data by selecting or deselecting items in the PDF viewer's model tree panel. In addition to the standard PDF controls, you can use the mouse or Adobe's 3D toolbar functions to interact with the embedded model. To save a file as a 3D PDF, choose 3D PDF Files from the Save As Type drop-down menu. Select Options to open the 3D PDF Parameters dialog box. Select Open PDF File After Saving to open the PDF after saving the file. You can also set this option as the default on the Converters page of the System Configuration dialog box. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam 2021, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.